that next film is called The Velvet Gentleman, and it's about the French film composer Erik Satie, and I play this German Dadaist character who's really sort of eccentric, and there seems to be a theme running here with the characters that I play in James films, but yes, why I'm so fascinated to play this character in particular is because she's sort of been written out of history. She really existed as part of the Dadaist movement at the beginning of the 20th century. And, you know, as things went on and history started to document that period, she was all but omitted from it until just before her death, and so it's a great opportunity to rewrite something that should have been written to begin with in playing this character. I think that independent cinema has the freedom to maybe be more realistic or nuanced, dynamic, and tender about how we tell human stories and allow characters to contradict themselves or not satisfy an audience's expectation, which ironically I don't think audiences want us to. I think we want to see our lives reflected back at us through the art forms that we enjoy or expose ourselves to, whether that be, you know, painting or cinema or theater, and our lives are complex and nuanced, and so we want the stories that are told about our lives to reflect that.